Yeah, baby. Hey, hey, hey.
What's up? It's the weekend update time. You know what it is.
It sure is. So I'm Aaron Hassinger and I'm here with
Yabel Montesino,
the realtor.
That's right.
What's going on this weekend?
Well, you know, it's Love Fest time at the Fat Village.
Downtown Fort Lauderdale.
They're going to have a great event over there. They're going to be hosting a bunch of music and themes and food trucks and all. It's going to be a great family fun event. It's going to be going out till midnight, though.
It goes from noon till past midnight is what I heard.
Yeah. That's awesome.
So that's Saturday. Yeah. And then Sunday, Dolphins are going to be playing at home against the Titans.
That's right. It's going to be a great game, though, because I think both teams are struggling.
I think that the Dolphins' defense is going to really have to show their manhood. And Jay Cutler is going to have to bring a legitimate performance.
I don't know. I'm thinking the Dolphins are going to choke.
Well, so there you have it, guys. I actually believe in the power of believing. So I believe that the Dolphins are going to crush the Titans.
Just kind of like my foot is crushed. Let's not talk about crushed.
Oh, yeah, it is crushed. Yeah, that's why we're driving around in the back of your car.
That's
huh?
right, man. You know what? You get a crushed foot, you get a driver. So,
yeah.
But I wouldn't suggest everybody doing one.
Yeah, it's not nice.
Yeah, not good.
Well, guys, there you have it, the weekend update. And remember, believe in the power of believing because ideas come from outer space.
Or aliens.
All right, guys.
Bye.
Of a giant or the will of a great chief son, but I'm somewhere in the middle with my feet slipping off the pedals. I'm a two-legged bent at wounded knee, and my silence turned to thoughts and my constant disbelief. I exist personified as the truth.